Hi guys, here I am back yet another. I'm back with another candy mukbang video. So today I'm going to try these hot chips. I don't know if they will be really hot or not, but it says like three out of 5 peppers, so it's hot but not that hot, I guess. But I'll save these for last, because if they are really hot, I won't be able to taste the rest of the candy. So let's start with the candy first. Some of this is from Hong Kong, some of it is from Japan. And I think this one is from Hong Kong. It's lychee. This one is from Japan, I think, or also, well, they make it in Hong Kong. I think it's this one is Japanese, but I bought it in Hong Kong, but it's from Japan. Also lychee and peach. I really don't know what these are, but they're really soft and squishy, so yeah, let's find out about it. And this one also has peach and lemon flavor, and I don't really know what you're supposed to do with these, but yeah, it looks like you're supposed to put it in your drink, but maybe that's not. Maybe I should try it, because I got some tea here, so I can put it in there. And look how cute it looks. Cute. Okay. I mean, it's matching my t-shirt, so. Which I got from Japan, by the way. Yeah, so let's see what's in here. Okay. I think this is peach, because it says peach and this one is pink, so. We'll see if this is what. How you're supposed to do it or not, but I don't think so. I already tasted this and it's like, I don't know, it's really hard, and then there's it's a little bit sour on the inside, or was the outside sour and the inside sweet? One of the two things, but I'm not gonna eat it because it takes too long to eat it, so. But we'll see what happens because I put it in my drink. Okay. I got these Hello Kitty popsicle candies. They seem to be cute, so let's try that first. If I can figure it. Yeah, I know, I'm opening it at the bottom because this is too much. Like, this, I know it has that, but then the whole bag's gonna fall apart. And I don't like it. Look how cute this is. Hello Kitty. I mean, some music notes and the Hello Kitty. Okay, let's look at the ice cream. Ice cream, yes. Oh, it's really sticky. And it smells like marshmallow type of. Oh, it had this bow on it, but because it was so hot, in Hong Kong, and also really hot in this room because this week it was in the Netherlands also about 27 degrees Celsius. So I think what happened, it was supposed to have a bow tie because you can see it here. I think it melted because the side is really sticky and it's all pink, so that's a bit sad. Yeah. Alright. Oh, it's really sweet. Oh, there's some more in the on the inside. Look. Yeah. Okay. Excuse me for the music outside. I don't know who's doing that, but okay, it's really sweet. The corn just tastes like the children's corn you get, I guess. I don't know. I didn't really like it. It was a bit too much, maybe. Okay. So, this one is coloring. Okay, let me just close my window. Okay then, I wanna try these. Hopefully they did not melt like the rest of this candy. Like, that's, well, yeah. This other stuff that's in my tea, that's ginger, so. Interesting. Maybe I should eat it now. It's really sticky. Okay, so with this one, I think the outside was like sour and really hard, and then the inside is a bit like chewy, a little bit more sweet. Yeah, chocolate, meiji chocolate. Also bought it in Hong Kong, but it's from Tokyo. It says here, Tokyo. 2020. And Olympics. But it's 2019. Alright? So. I don't know why I put 2020 on it, but whatever. How do I open it? Okay. Got it, now I can try it. Ooh, it smells like chocolate and strawberries. Yeah. Yeah, it really smells like it. Wow. Wow. Oh, wow. This looks pretty satisfying. I thought I had like to open it. Oh my god. I thought I just had to open it, you know, but I can just slide it out like that. And I thought they were like full length and not this small, but it's cute anyways. Yeah, okay, gonna taste these now. I still have this to eat. Yeah. That's taking way too long to eat. Like I said, this is this can mean you can probably it can take you hours to before it's gone. I mean, that's why I didn't eat it on camera, because it might take me hours to to eat it. Okay, the chocolate, oh, it's a bit soft because it's really hot. Okay, it looks exactly like the picture. Okay, let me get the picture. Yep, it looks pretty much like it, so 10 out of 10, right? I like this one, it tastes exactly how you would expect. Milk chocolate with strawberry cream, I think. But everything is so sweet. Okay, I want to try these next. These are premium. Oh, the gummies. Premium. Okay. It smells nice. It smells so sweet. Oh, okay. These. Think they look different because of the traveling I did, so they're not round anymore, but I guess I don't know. They're okay, but they don't really, I just don't really like them. Maybe it's because I ate the chocolate and now I can taste the sugar. It does taste like peach, but it also doesn't. It tastes like, how do you say that in English? I don't know, but it tastes like, you know, fruit that's dried but not completely dry. I don't know if this candy or if this is dried fruit, but I think it's candy because it doesn't look like a peach. I've seen a peach that small, and I think so. Well, I haven't. Okay, these smell exactly like those artificial what are lychees? Okay. Yeah. I like these better. Yeah. I know it's candy, but this tastes like real lychees. I mean, for real. And it's jelly, I think. It says gummy, but it tastes more like jelly. It's more soft, but not too soft, you know? Confusing. I like these better than the peach one, I think. I like peach, but it tasted like some other fruit I can't think of right now. Okay, let's try these. Or actually, I already tried these. Just like that. I already tried these, but I'll show you what they look like. Okay, my hands are really sticky now from all this. So they just look like this. Yeah. And they're soft. They also taste like lychee, but these taste like the real fruit. Like the real fruit. They don't look like that, but they taste like that. Amazing. Okay, I'm curious to taste this one. And I have no clue what this is actually. Let's try this one first, the blue one. Since I cannot read Japanese, and I don't know if there's something in English. Yeah, there are some ingredients, but I do not understand. Oh, it's milk. It says milk and something like lactose. So, okay. This is milk candy. Okay, from experiences I had in the past, I don't really like milk candy, but I was checking the clock because I need to see how long the video is. So I'm gonna end this one soon. Okay, I don't really look at the packaging, it's really cute. Well, I don't know if you can see, but they have drawings on here and it says, they also say some things in Japanese, but I can't read Japanese, I'm sorry. So I don't know, sorry, if you wanted to look at it. If you can see it, because it's really small. And here we have the milk candy. With soda. So that's interesting. Okay, I wanted to show you, but I guess you can. Okay, some liquid came. How am I supposed to say this? Some sour stuff came out in the middle. It doesn't taste like milk. It tastes a bit sour and like soda. Yeah, that's basically it. Okay, next, moving on. Okay, everything's getting really sticky right now because of all this candy. So I did not like that, so I have to clean. If I have to say it, I'm gonna clean after this. Watermelon. That's. Sorry. That took me a while to think of what that is. Oh, watermelon. Oh! It's green on the outside. Also, cute packaging. Or wrapping paper. Oh, there's a hole in it. Okay. It's green and pink on the inside, like a watermelon. Mm-hmm. It tastes like watermelon. Yeah, with sugar. This is not watermelon, so that's good. Okay, this candy is really chewy and they get stuck in my teeth, so. Not so great for your teeth. Okay. I wanna try these. Pocky. It's Pocky and instead of when I put it on the outside normally, it has the stuff on the inside of the pumpkin. It might sound confusing, but you might think, what is she saying to impair her because she's still eating? I'm sorry. How am I supposed to? Oh. It says open here in Japanese, so I did not see it. But I figured it out. Ooh, It has strawberry on the inside. Yeah. It tastes like for all the Dutch people watching, it tastes a bit like those Liga with strawberry flavor. And for all the people that don't know what what Liga is, it's a cookie with also this filling of strawberry inside of it. It just tastes like all the other, how specific, Asian cookies which have strawberry filling. The strawberry filling tastes the same. So. But it's still good. Yeah. Okay. The last one. The spicy chips. Okay. Curious if this is really spicy or not. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh, there's the one. Okay. Yeah. Ooh. It burns. Let me drink something. Ooh, this one burns. I guess I would compare it. It's almost similar like the spicy Korean noodles. So, but the noodles have more substance and chips really thin, so it's more spice than food, I would say. And one chips was more than enough. So if you want to lose weight and you still want to be eating chips, I would say buy these and then just eat one of them and it will be enough. Yes, it's still burning, by the way, so just take my advice, buy these. You can still eat chips, but after you ate one you're like too spicy. Or maybe if you like spicy food, then maybe you can handle it. I mean, I'm not saying that I don't like it. It is spicy, but I would not eat the whole bag. Like I would do if it wasn't spicy, if it's like, you should eat like just salt chips or paprika chips. I would eat the whole bag. But for this one, it's too spicy to eat the whole bag. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna rate the candy. Okay, this one is exactly how you would expect it to be. 10 out of 10. Sorry, wow, I had to think so long. But yeah, this is my favorite. I don't really eat a lot of chocolate, or maybe I do. Well, I ate chocolate yesterday. Okay, I might eat like a lot of chocolate if you were to say if I eat every single day, that's a lot, but I don't eat a whole bunch in a day, so like I love that they're like small and not that huge, because I was like, oh, it's gonna be full length, but since they're small it's easier, because I could not eat a whole if it were that long. Too much. Yeah, this one just tastes like all the... I thought it would be more special because look at the packaging. It looks so spectacular. So different, like it's better than the other Pocky or something, but it just tastes the same. So that's a bit disappointing. I would still say it's good, so I would rate it maybe... 5 out of 10. I mean, it's not that special as they make it look. I would say this one though. Okay. I'm back, my camera died. I put in a new battery and we can go on. And I really wanna wash my hands because they're still sticky. Okay, so I was rating this 5 out of 10. And now... Okay, sorry for the interruption. They gone. Okay, so now I'm rating this spicy chips. Yes, it is spicy. Definitely, like they said, it is spicy. Just imagine that this is 3 out of 5 peppers. So, the 5 peppers would be even more spicier. I have not seen that one in Hong Kong, so I don't know where. Did I buy this in Hong Kong or did I... I don't know if I bought it in Hong Kong or Singapore, now that I'm thinking about it. Maybe I bought this in Singapore, but I don't remember. Anyways, don't know where they sell the 5 hot peppers then, if it's even hotter than this one. I would like to try that, but I have no clue where to buy it, so if you know, you can leave a comment down below. Also, this, it says Hell's Potato Chips. Hell's Potato Chips. That's why it's so flaming hot. Well, they weren't lying. It is hot. So, since they were telling the truth, and I guess it's pretty good. It's just still kind of burning, and I only ate 1 chip. Yeah. I would say definitely 8 out of 10, because I would not be able to eat it that much, but still good. This one, not as great as the packaging looks, I'm sorry. I guess, and it takes so long to eat it, I still did not finish this one. So, I would probably not buy this again. Not saying that it tastes disgusting or something. It tastes good, it just... I'm not patient enough to eat this for 2 hours or something. It takes me forever to eat it and it's kind of annoying. So I would say not for me, but maybe you'd like it. It still tastes like yummy. It's sweet and all that stuff. Sour on the outside, sweet on the inside. I guess... also 5 out of 10. Okay, so this one, I really like this one. 10 out of 10. This one tastes exactly like lychee. Exactly like the real fruit. And it's not the real fruit. So, 10 out of 10. They did a good job on this one. But this one does not... For me, it doesn't really taste like peach. It smells like peach, but it doesn't taste like peach, so I would say a 4, or maybe a 3. Yeah, I just really don't like this peach one. Maybe you do, if you ever tasted this one. Not my type of candy. This one was surprisingly good. It just tasted like... How am I supposed to say this? Sprite? It tastes like Sprite. Yes. Great candy. And this one just tastes like watermelon, so also great. So I would rate these like 7 out of 10 because it's also very chewy and sticks in your teeth. So don't really like that. Well, these are cute for children, but I would not eat them again. Yeah, maybe I can just hand them to people who want this. I guess, and it's very sticky as well. I would say, it tasted okay, so I would say 5 out of 10. So then, oh, this one I almost forgot. This one is, for me, it's okay, 5 out of 10. So, the best ones were the chocolate and that one is really good. And the lychee. And these hot pepper, I think. Spicy chips. That one is really good. The rest is okay, I guess. I don't know. I eat a lot of candy, so it's like, okay, that's okay. I can eat that if I want to eat candy. Well, I guess the Haribo gummy bears, one of my favorite. Yeah, that's one of my favorite. Look, I have an empty bag here. So, that's, I prefer that over all these other candies that I gave 5 out of 10, so yeah. But, thank you for watching. Hope you like this. Maybe you've seen it and you think like, oh, let me try that as well. Then you can, obviously, if you can buy it somewhere, you should definitely try these. For sure, I would recommend them. And these are nice to give to people. It looks like a gift. Yeah, so this would be a nice gift, I think. Yeah, and if you like spicy food, try these. Yeah, okay. Thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and see you guys next time. And it's going to be an ASMR. Yeah, that's, I think so, I'm not sure. But it's probably going to be an ASMR, so, bye!